President's car is now turning off the Elm Street, and it will be only a matter of minutes before he arrives at the trademark. It appears as though something has happened in the motorcade route. Something, I repeat, has happened in the motorcade route. There's numerous people running up the hill alongside Elm Street, there by the Simmons Freeway. Several police officers are rushing up the hill at this time. Stand by Parkland Hospital. There has been a shooting. Parkland Hospital has been advised to stand by for a severe gunshot wound.
The policeman says, no, you cannot come in here. You cannot come in here. We'll let nobody else in. It was definitely the president's car. And just now, we've received reports here at Parkland that Governor Connolly was shot in the chest. And the first unconfirmed reports say the president was hit in the head.
Gentlemen, we have a bulletin coming in.
Doesn't become a mistake.